wings report in.
Red leader standing by.
The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately. It was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Phantoms, just like those haunting Eris. Faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it. We have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run!
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.